Even though Senate control has been determined, all eyes are still on Georgia's tight U.S. Senate race as candidates campaign ahead of next month's runoff. Depending on the results, Democrats could add to its Senate majority. Both incumbent Senator Raphael Warnock and Republican challenger Herschel Walker campaigned over the weekend. Senator Warnock pushed for votes at a fall festival tied to Atlanta rapper Lil Baby at Morehouse College. Meanwhile, Republican nominee for U.S. Senate Herschel Walker headed to Peachtree City on Sunday in the parking lot of the Lion Creek Brewing Company, both taking jabs at one another.
The people of Georgia need a champion, and a champion for working people. That's the work I've done my entire life. It's the work I've been doing in the Senate. It's work I'm actually able to do. Herschel Walker is not. He's not able to do this work. He's demonstrated that he has neither the competence nor the character.
It is time for him to get out of that office. It is time for him to go. And his time for us to be evicting him, it's time for him to go.
Okay, so here are some dates that you want to make sure you remember as we count down to the runoff. The election is set for December 6th. Early in-person voting starts November 28th and will go through December 2nd. If you're voting absentee, you can request a ballot now, but you have to wait until the end of the day, December 6th, to turn it in. For a full runoff election timeline, head on over to 11alive.com.